I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
So after sparring Lomachenko, Marc Castro comes downstairs as far as anybody.
Yeah.
Is it harder or easier after Loma?
Way easier.
Way easier.
Okay, yes, I want you to be really smart and put the heat on it. Here, on the body. We'll get the head. Touch the body. And he's going to lean forward. That's the guy you'll be fighting at the Olympics.
There's no age limit.
Grandpas.
Grandpas.
Hey, so is he gonna come harder? I want you to do a lot of that. Okay? But keep the more head moving. Like the fish, okay? Put the pressure on. Fish your head. That's good.
Okay, you got to take more practice. Come to me, I win.
Okay. Thank you. Don't let her breathe, don't let her breathe. Right after. Right there. Right in the middle. Right there. Right there. There we go. Then you throw. See? Feel different? Don't let her breathe. Right there. Don't let her breathe. Don't let her breathe.
Marc Castro, number one in the world, and number one, 123, right?
I know, yeah, 23.
123 in the morning. Just sparred Lomachenko, three rounds, came down, and is sparring another fight. He's not tired. He's going to lie.
Okay, right through the middle. Find your elbow, find your elbow. Shoot him straight. Find your elbow, find your elbow. Nice hook. Again. Touch the upper, count it with the hook. Right there. Set it up, set it up. How you moving? Remember, from downstairs, remember? From downstairs. See? There, there. Over that lazy jab. Right there. See? There. Neutral. Follow me. There. Over the top. Right there. Straight. Right through the middle. Straight, straight. Is it?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.